party is about to begin in the gymnasium. Please join us, everybody.
Apologies for being so distracted. I can't stop thinking about Akechi-kun. Are we really no match for him? Thank you.
And now it's time for your favorite Shoujin tradition, the student sharing special! Round of applause, everyone!
This event is never very popular. The older teachers seem to enjoy it for some reason, though.
All right! Who has something to say? Anyone? Anyone? No? I'll just have to pick someone then.
Oh, he's choosing from the crowd? The MC this year is actually somewhat capable.
Ooh, is that our lovely student council president over there?
Huh? Do I have to go? That's not really the proper use for that phrase.
Everybody's waiting for you, Miss President! Here she is! Everyone's favorite student council president, Makoto Nijima-san!
Hello.
So, with the Kamoshida scandal, Principal Kobayakawa's passing, and even that Hawaii trip, I'd be surprised if you've had any time to study for your entrance exams. Now then, on with the show. What would you like to share with us today, Miss President? Miss President?
I don't really have anything to say.
Here, I'll give you a question. Do you think the Phantom Thieves are really Shujin students?
What?
Oh?
Man, he's going in for the kill.
We're all dying to know what Akechi-kun was going to say about their true identities. Some people theorize that they go to our very school. So, are they from Shujin? What do you think, Miss President?
What do I think? What?
Now this is drama! A boy caught in the throes of bittersweet youth! A stunning confession of love!
Oh.
Wow, way to go!
I think it was him! So, Miss President, what's your relation to this guy?
Relation?
My, she's red as a beet! A rare glimpse into the girly side of our stunning Miss President! But I'm a gentleman. It hurts my heart to bully such a sweet girl. Well, did Astonishing Beauty. Thank you very much, Miss President.
Just when it was getting interesting.
Come on, MC, do your job.
I made a fool of myself. The post-festival party has never felt that long before. By the way, I'm surprised you were able to say what you did back there. Huh? I was at a complete loss for words. You really helped me. Thank you. This may be a little rude to say, but you were surprisingly reliable in a pinch. My sister always says if I get married, my husband should be someone dependable like that. Oh, forget what I just said. Despite everything that happened with Akechi-kun, my final post-festival party has turned out to be quite the unforgettable one. Oh, right. Here. If you'd accept this, I hope you enjoy it. Come, let's go home. About what Akechi-kun said. Yes, I was looking forward to this party, so we should enjoy it.
And now it's time for your favorite Shujin tradition, the student sharing special! Round of applause, everyone!
Sharing? I never knew we had such an event.
No? I'll just have to pick someone then.
Oh, he's going to choose? I wonder who it will be.
How about that fluffy-haired girl over there? I choose you.
Huh? Is he looking this way?
Well then, come on up.
He's talking to me, isn't he?
Youth, a stunning confession of love!
Oh.
Will you?
Kumura-san? What's your relation to this guy?
That wasn't what we were talking about!
My, she's quite flustered! Is this a hot scoop? But I'm a gentleman. It hurts my heart to bully such a sweet girl. Well, did you all enjoy our blushing beauty? Thank you very much, Okumura-san.
Just when it was getting interesting!
Come on, MC, do your job!
The post-festival party is finally over. It turned out to be more like an interview party, huh? I still can't believe you said that. At any rate, I'm not sure what I would have done without you. Thank you for saving me. You're a mysterious person, but you're so reliable. I think the two of us will get along quite well in the future. Just kidding. Who knows what may lie ahead? For now, I'm worried about what happened with Akechi-kun. But I have to say, my first post-festival party was quite fun. Though, I guess it's my last, too. Here, I'd like you to have this. I bought it earlier. Now then, let's go home.
Sorry. I was just worried about the whole thing with Akechi-kun. We're gonna be okay, right? It actually feels like that's the truth when you say it.
And now it's time for your favorite Shujin tradition, the student sharing special! Round of applause, everyone!
They're really doing this again this year? I guess this disorder really makes the post-festival party what it is.
How about the girl in the hoodie with the super bleached hair?
Huh? Me?
Well then, come on up!
What should I do? You don't have to be so cold.
Come, come! Everyone's waiting!
Fine.
And what is your name?
Sakamaki.
You stole my
ah, Sakamaki-san. Good looks, smoking body. You don't look like you have a complaint in the world. Now then, on with the show. What would you like to share with us today, Sakamaki-san? Sakamaki-san?
I don't know!
Here, I'll give you a question. Do you think the Phantom Thieves are really Shujin students?
Huh?
Oh? Man, he's going in for the
kill! We're all dying to know what Akechi-kun was going to say about their true identities! So, are they from Shujin? What do you think, Takamaki-san?
What do I think? What?
Ooh, that came out of the blue.
Over. That was embarrassing. I can't believe you had the courage to stand up and say that in front of everyone. Huh? So you did it to help me. At any rate, I had really frozen up for a second there. So, thanks. You were a huge help. You know, you're actually a pretty dependable guy. I think we'll be good together. Ignore that. Talking about the future, that's a bit too heavy for right now. Stop that! I'm still worried about Akechi-kun. But this post-festival party actually turned out pretty fun. I want you to have this. I hope you like it. Wanna head home together?
Is being ignored, and yet they continue to give it their all. That's today's youth for you, I guess. That includes you, because you're still young. Anyway, about what Akechi-kun said earlier.
And now it's time for your favorite Shujin tradition, the student sharing special! Round of applause, everyone!
Wanna go someplace where we can be alone? There's something I want to talk to you about. Enjoy the post-festival party. Just stop by the Students' Association room when you're done.
All right! Who has something to say? Anyone? Anyone? No? I'll just have to pick someone then. How about... the good sir over there? Well then, come on up! Now, you're not shy, are you? He's either a carefree spirit who does as he pleases, or an airhead who's oblivious to the situation. Alright, now that the audience is warmed up, let's move on to our next participant!
That was quick. You know how Akechi-kun was talking about the true identity of the Phantom Thieves? Well, let me know if you're in any trouble, okay? I'll be there to help you. I'm trying to be serious here. No matter what's going on around you, I'll always be on your side. I know I always end up depending on you because you're so reliable. But depend on me sometimes, all right? No, we're at school, remember? It's not exactly a substitute, but I can give you this. This is embarrassing. That's a relief. All right, I'm going back to work. Oh, and about what you just asked me to do, I'm pretty okay with it. As long as we're not at school. Get home safely.
Doing this again?
All right! Who has something to say? Anyone? Anyone?
Over here! Over here! This guy's got something!
What?
Where is this guy? I can't seem to find him. Oh well. Blondie, step on up here.
What? Exactly.
Come, come! Everyone's waiting!
Damn it!
And what is your name?
Sakamoto.
Sakamoto!
Ah, Sakamoto-kun!
Seriously?
You look like someone filled to the brim with pent-up anger toward society. Anyway, on with the show! What would you like to share with us today, Sakamoto-kun? Sakamoto-kun?
Huh?
What's this? Our Sakamoto-kun may look tough, but it turns out he has a nasty case of stage fright. Here, I'll give you a question. Do you think the Phantom Thieves are really Shujin students?
Huh?
Going in for the kill.
We're all dying to know what Akechi-kun was going to say about their true identities. So, are they from Shujin? What do you think, Sakamoto-kun?
Kamuro-kun. Turns out you're just a big chicken, huh?
I'm gonna kill you if you don't shut it!
No! I can't stop laughing!
Dude! By the way, I would have been totally effed if you hadn't said something. Thanks.
You mean you were nervous? But you're the brilliant Sakamoto-kun!
Damn it! I'm going home!
Oh, yeah, this ain't really the best way of thanking you, but, here, take this.
We're knee-deep in shit dealing with Akechi, and he gets to just laugh his ass off.
Huh, I'm kinda jealous.
Later.
Oh, wait! Saga!